Hello, everybody. This is Rob Ross C, and this is the place to be. Made a beautiful homestead. Right now, I'm fixing to clean all the poop pans and this whole thing. I'm going to move you over there as the process goes.
So, let me get ready.
Thank you.
That's what it takes. That's what it takes to clean all these brooders. Once a week. If you do it every 3 days, it's only 75% full. But if you wait the 5 days like I did, you do it with a full basket. So these guys deserve our best. I gotta take the rest of the chickens down here and go. Get too busy being there. What's up, players? We're thinking of moving the babies, give them their own little space again. Alright, y'all, that's what it takes. We put in work every day around here. At Haven's Homestead.
Find this baby. Somebody crying. Oh, it's these guys. How did they get in there? How did y'all get in there? What the hell? Y'all go warm up before y'all die. Any more babies in here? Only thing I can figure is they must have fell from the top food. Unless I put them in there by mistake. Which is a death move. Definitely caused death. Alright, y'all. This is Rah-Rah C, and this is the place to be. And that's what it takes to clean all the poo-poo out of
the lieutenant is sitting uncomfortably close
by brooders.
For a prolonged period of time.
Four brooders.
While he appears to be very supportive.
And it wouldn't have took me as long, but I had to do a little bit of maintenance on a tray that got too much stuff on it too much before I changed it. So I had to address that. But like I said, this is Haven's Homestead, and somebody... Please like and subscribe. We put a lot of love into this every day. Really appreciate if you share it. God bless y'all. Remember, through God, all things are possible.
Peace! Get out of here!